levam.
They've lost their homes, they've lost their livelihoods, they've lost their belongings. They need to get it back. This is going to take time, effort, we need resources, but we also need great collaboration with the actors on the ground, with the communities, providing additional support that was already being provided by those who were here.